It's difficult. For one thing, General Maxwell, who was in charge of the battle here at Cooch's Bridge, house burnt down, and he lived in New Jersey, and I would imagine most of his notes for this battle, his logs and everything, were in the house when it burnt down. Most of the information we have are from British and Hessian logs, notes, letters that have been translated, and that's where we get most of our information.